Go ahead, Leo Pelka at Schedel Arboretum and Gardens. Please tell us some key tips on taking care of your bonsai.
The thing that's going to kill them is either overwatering or underwatering. That, to me, is the most important.